That's me. My name's John. I go to Sunset Senior High. And as you probably noticed, I am a little late.
John?
That's Mari. That's the girl of my dreams.
Do you have time to take a walk?
Even though I'm late.
I have time. You want it? Let's go. Okay, let's go.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I love you, you love me. We're best friends like...
Listen, there was something I had to tell you.
What?
Every day I see you, and...
Wow, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I'm completely disgusted. Like, I have to go. I'll talk to you later.
No!
No!
pickpocket.
That's Chris in red. I don't like him. He's very mean. He's the biggest bully in the world. Hey, is that that kid that took my hat?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 27
points.
That's crazy.
Yo, look at this nerd here.
What?
I don't know who this kid is, but for some reason, every time something bad happens to me, he seems to pop out of nowhere and make it worse.
Guys, nothing's happy today.
What?
Got it.
Yeah, but Gable's boys are crazy, boy. You know?
They don't wood.
Hello, John.
Who are you? What am I doing here? Who are you?
Who I am is not important. What is important is who you are,
John,
and who you can be.
What are you talking about?
Stop asking questions, John, and just listen to what I have to say. I work for a certain organization. This organization has one job.
What's that job?
Let me finish. Our job is to keep the balance in high schools all around the world. Talents such as nerds, jocks, drama kids, any type of students. We've just gotten word that there's one nerd too many here at Miami Sunset Senior High School. And that nerd, John, is you. Now, I'm gonna offer you a choice. You don't have to make it right now, but just think about it. I'm offering you the opportunity to become something else, because let's face reality, you're an embarrassment to society. However, I have the means to make you better, John, to make you someone else, someone important in this world. I have to go. If you ever have an answer, call me. I'm moving out. Remember, John, 24 hours. So you made the right choice?
Yeah.
Oh, follow me. This is our base of operations. We call it the classroom. This is Agent Q and Agent T.
Their names are all in letters?
Yes.
Why aren't they wearing suits like you?
They're undercover. They're supposed to blend in with the society. Agent Q's gonna be your dance instructor. Agent T's gonna be your arithmetic instructor. Do you understand?
Yeah.
These guys don't play around.
Okay.
This isn't a joke.
Okay.
You're smiling.
I thought it was funny. I'm sorry.
It's not funny. There's nothing funny about this.
Sorry.
Alright? Alright. Training begins with dancing first. Giovanni?
First things first, change that shirt. No, seriously, change it. It's ridiculous.
Let's go. We're gonna start now.
Yes,
yes, now. There's no time to waste. Now!
Okay!
You really think this kid has what it takes?
When I'm finished with him, he'll be the next Jason Bourne.
Looks like an idiot to me.
So did you. We're almost finished with you.
We bought paper and a pen. You're about to endure 7 hours of rigorous arithmetic, trigonometry, geometry. Are you up to it?
Say you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever.
John?
Yeah.
Pay attention!
Oh!
Problem.
Yeah, I copy. I can see it too.
Do you want? I should take care of it. Tell me what to do.
No, I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
What's frustrating?
Nothing much. You're being like. No.
There's nothing wrong about him.
Nothing fits. His clothes.
It's just weird.
Let's just walk away. Let's go.
Who are you?
Didn't you notice I was always there? Always making your life difficult, never easy, always watching and laughing. I was once Nason's apprentice too, and by far the best. Then I went against his wishes and began to bully you. I couldn't help it, but now I've become a loser, just like you, John. Ever since that day, I knew that Nason was training you as well.
Are you okay? Who did this to you?
No person. Just life.